Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to Aladdin Creation, another question and answer type of video. Today I have hematology related question for you. So let's move to the question. So guys, I think you have an answer for this question. This question I already posted on my YouTube channel, community app section, Facebook page as well as Instagram page previous Monday. So before discussing correct answer, let's go into the computer and see your answers. Okay, Nayab Khan commented, blood dysmia is done to see the morphology and number of blood cells for testing any abnormality? No. Sherry commented as, this is the cryo test for fetal hemoglobin. This procedure is based upon a resistance of fetal hemoglobin to acid condition. Good. HbF increase in 1. Hereditary persistence of fetal hemoglobin, sickle cell anemia, acquired aplastic anemia, megaloblastic anemia, and paroxysmal nocturnal hemoglobin. So guys, what do you think about this answer? And said how that can be a secret is, there are any C-shaped cell? And another comment, PBF. And Mokta commented as, lymphocyte and RBC count morphology test. And again and ask, nucleated red blood cells? No. Ravi commented as, sickle cell test? No. Ranji said as, maybe Clyhow test. Different kind of answers here. And then we move into the Instagram page comments. Amira said BitK test. Another comment, Clyhow BitK. Clyhow BitK suspected for fetal maternal bleeding. Another comment again, BitK test. Again, Clyhow is training for hemoglobin. Well, actually, what is the correct answer? Guys, this test have three different names: Clyhow test, acid dilution test, or Clyhow BitK test. This test performed on rhesus negative mother after delivery rhesus positive baby. To find the amount of fetal red blood cells transferred from fetus to mother. To calculate anti-rhesus antibody or rhogam requirement for mother. But why rhogam? It is helpful for prevent rhesus diseases in future rhesus positive children. When we consider principle of this test, mother's blood dysmia has been exposed to acid solution. In this case, adult hemoglobin removed from the blood cells, but not fetal hemoglobin. Now look at this dysmia carefully. You can see pale pink color cells here. Those cells call as ghost cells and resemble to mother's blood cells. Also, reddish pink color cells are fetal red blood cells. According to the number of fetal red blood cells, we can calculate amount of rhogam needed for mother. So friends, I hope this answer was clear for you. If you still need separate video about this test procedure, calculation, limitation, etc., comment down. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update with more medical and medical laboratory science related videos like this. See you in my next video.